We've met before. You remember me? My name is Sakura Lu. That one over there is my classmate. By the way, this little yellow duck, Miss Harry. Death servitors, let's go.
You really don't like them, do you?
Who would like something like that? They want to eat me. Don't tell me you like them.
I don't care either way. If Sakura doesn't like them, let's kill them.
Taking care of her has turned out to be a lot easier than I imagined. Anything I said, she'd believe. Anything I asked of her, she'd do. I told her that the amusement park was the biggest in the world, and she was so happy. Poor girl. Locked up by Hydra. She's never seen the outside world. Even the sight of Tokyo fills her with wonderment. We'll never leave a hybrid like her alone. If we bring her back, her life might become even worse. I broke her out of her cage. She trusts me. But now, I have to put her into another cage. I know that in reality, she isn't some sweet angelic creature. She could destroy the entire city of Tokyo with a single wave of her hand. Today, I've thrown that Ferris wheel. She was just a little girl. Sweet girl.
Death.